In this short video, we'll take a look at Industrial HiVision, which is a network management application from Hirschmann Automation and Control. Industrial HiVision is packed with useful supervision and configuration features. This video can only provide you with the most basic information. On the internet, you'll find many other videos about Industrial HiVision, but none gives a high-level description of the application. If you are interested in Industrial HiVision, then at the end of this video, we'll describe how you can get a 30-day evaluation version. We'll even explain how you can get a fully functioning version with no time limit. So, let's get familiar with the basics. Industrial HiVision is a network management application developed in-house by Hirschmann. Of course, Hirschmann is well known for making Ethernet equipment for use in industrial areas. Making hardened devices is more than just manufacturing products which can resist extreme temperatures or excessive vibration. Industrial software applications also have very focused requirements. Industrial HiVision has the word industrial in its name for a good reason. When you try out Industrial HiVision, you'll notice that the look and feel is different to most office network management applications, whether commercial or open source. There are many reasons for this. Industrial networks are different to office networks. For example, due to their critical nature, industrial networks use very fast redundancy technologies, which are never seen in office networks. These unusual topologies need to be visualized, which is not possible with office applications. The target audience is also different. A network manager in an IT department is usually an IT expert. In industrial networking, the automation engineer is an expert in the complete automation system, but may be less familiar with IT. Typically, a network manager is interested in the logical network, whereas an automation engineer is interested in the physical network. For an IT department, the network is a core component of communication within a company. In industrial networking, the network is a small component of a much bigger system. So the network needs to be supervised in tools that the automation engineer is already using. This is why Industrial HiVision provides interfaces into supervisory control and data acquisition systems, also known as SCADA or SCADA systems. None of these characteristics mean that Industrial HiVision cannot be used to supervise any other networks. They just account for its slightly different appearance and behavior. Until recently, we deliberately limited the interaction between Industrial HiVision and non-Hirschmann devices. But we move with the times. Today's networks rarely consist of equipment from a single manufacturer. So now it's possible to supervise SNMP-enabled equipment from any manufacturer to any level of detail. Industrial HiVision supports a client-server architecture. The client and the server can both be run on the same Windows or Linux computer. One server can handle multiple clients simultaneously. Industrial HiVision offers a real graphical user interface. This means it can support very comprehensive functionality. Applications from other manufacturers only provide a browser interface, which limits their capability. Also, browsers are not typically installed in industrial networks. Having said that, we also offer a browser interface as a client, but this client tends to be used on a temporary basis. As I mentioned previously, industrial networks are generally mission critical, and any downtime could have serious consequences or worse. So the administrator needs to be able to get information at any time. Our high mobile client, running on iOS or Android, provides in-depth information about the network at any location. In the IT world, English is a dominant language. For example, command line interfaces tend to be in English. In the industrial world, this is far from the case. Automation engineers expect to use interfaces in their own language, so Industrial HiVision supports an increasing number of languages. Importantly, the translations are done by our employees throughout the world or our partners in specific countries, so the translations are accurate and meaningful. Automation engineers are interested in physical networks, so probably the most important function of Industrial HiVision is its topology maps. These maps offer a level of detail that is never seen in office applications. It's not possible to cover every feature here, but we can consider a few. Industrial HiVision uses the standard Link Layer Discovery Protocol, or LLDP, to recognize how devices are connected to each other. But in industrial networks, it's still common to use unmanaged switches, which of course do not support LLDP. So Industrial HiVision discovers and maps unmanaged switches by reading the learned address tables or forwarding databases of the managed switches. Using a proprietary algorithm, Industrial HiVision can display exactly where unmanaged switches are located. As mentioned previously, industrial networks use standardized but uncommon network redundancy protocols. Industrial HiVision can visualize the redundant connections using dashed lines. Zigzag lines are used to display wireless links. Link speed, as well as connection medium such as copper or fiber, is also visualized. Supported devices are displayed using an accurate device icon, which makes it easy to identify a device. The VLAN viewer displays only devices and connections in a specific VLAN. The map itself is active and displays the warning or error status of devices and connections using colors which can be defined by the administrator. Typical for an industrial application, there's even a color which indicates that a status is better, but the status change has not yet been acknowledged. Industrial HiVision can even supervise the security status of devices and display a warning if the device is not configured securely. For example, the device is still using default passwords or has unsecure protocols like Telnet enabled. Event handling is common across all network supervision applications. In this respect, what you'll find in Industrial HiVision is the same as any other comprehensive management application. The event log display can be customized to facilitate tracking an event or sequence of events. The event log can be exported in various formats for inclusion in typical monthly reports. Events can trigger actions. This is important. For example, an event can pop up a message on the computer's screen telling the operator what to do. This is very useful when the operator may not be an IT specialist. Events can also be sent as text messages or push notifications, ideal when the administrator needs to know as soon as a problem occurs. There's even event escalation, where an event is escalated to a senior person if the event has not been acknowledged by the operator within a period of time. The event log can also be viewed on mobile devices, so administrators have the network status at their fingertips wherever they are. Multi-config is one of the most compelling features of Industrial HiVision. This is why we trademarked the name. The concept of multi-config is simple. It allows multiple devices to be configured at the same time. It works if the devices are different models. It works even if the devices use different operating systems. Of course, multi-config works best with Hirschmann devices, but it works on any devices which support standardized parameters such as MIB2 or spanning tree. So why would you want it? The first point is that it dramatically reduces network deployment time, especially for large networks. Imagine having to configure 50 or 100 or more switches individually. This would take a long time. Also, if you are configuring the same parameters again and again on many switches, at some point you will make a mistake. Then at best you'll waste even more time searching for your mistake, or worse, your mistake will cause the acceptance test to fail. Multiconfig really reduces human error. But multiconfig is not just for network installation. In today's security-aware environment, tasks like changing passwords must be done regularly. If you are IT experts, then Radius or Active Directory can make it easy to automate changing passwords. But if these options are not available to you, can you imagine changing the password of each switch individually? This would be tedious and time-consuming. Multiconfig is also great at highlighting inconsistencies between device configurations. For example, in a network using spanning tree, all switches should have spanning tree enabled. If spanning tree is disabled on even one switch, at some point this will result in network problems. Multiconfig can help you discover this kind of network configuration failure before it results in network downtime. For people who do not work in industrial networking, this section will be meaningless. Just bear with us. For those who work with SCADA, you are about to learn what sets Industrial HiVision apart from office networking applications. Industrial HiVision supports two SNMP to OPC gateways. For many years now, we've offered OPC data access. In line with the trend to move away from data access, we now also offer unified architecture. Fundamentally, both gateways work in the same way. Every SNMP parameter supported by a device is also available as an OPC tag. For Hirschmann devices, this means every parameter which can be configured or supervised. The tag hierarchy is the same as the Industrial HiVision network hierarchy. The tags have the same names as the SNMP parameters. This means that the tags are very easy to find in the hierarchy tree. If you are using OPC to get information into your SCADA system, regardless of the brand or model of the supervised device, Industrial HiVision offers the solution you're looking for. Industrial HiVision is a product that, to a large extent, has been designed by its users. Our customers constantly come up with great new ideas and we implement them. As a result, we normally release one new major version a year and one or more minor versions. So how do you get these new versions? We offer an annual maintenance plan, which we call an AMP. For a single payment, the AMP allows you to get all new versions of Industrial HiVision which are released within a year. We do not expect our customers to pay for dead time. In other words, time when no new release is available. So after the AMP is purchased, the 12-month clock does not begin counting down until the AMP is first used to generate a license for a new version. Let me explain that in another way. If you buy the AMP in March, but the next version of Industrial HiVision is not released until September, and you do not install the new version until November, the 12-month clock starts in November. Although new features are usually customer-driven, we of course give a high priority to features which will be beneficial to the greatest number of customers. So it's really worthwhile to upgrade to the latest versions. There'll always be something to make your network management life easier. It makes sense to include the AMP in your budget plans right from the start. Then you'll know the total cost of ownership for the lifetime of your network. I mentioned at the beginning that there are various ways to try Industrial HiVision before you have to spend any money. Here are two options. Download Industrial HiVision from our website. Install it on a Windows or Linux PC. It will supervise an unlimited number of devices for 30 days with no license. The functionality of this version is not limited in any way. It's the full software package. It even includes other tools. HiFusion is a standalone application that facilitates supervising non-Hirschmann devices in Industrial HiVision. I already mentioned HiMobile earlier in the video. Go one step better. The promotion version has no time limit. You can use it forever free of charge. This version will only supervise 16 devices, but this is enough for a small network. And those 16 devices can be from any manufacturer. There's a large amount of information available at www.hivision.de. This includes software downloads, guides, tutorials, and real customer case studies. Okay, let's summarize what we've covered. When installing a network, Industrial HiVision will greatly speed up the process, minimize the required effort, and most importantly, reduce the time and cost of unintentional errors. During a live operation, Industrial HiVision will provide a clear visual indication of warnings and errors on your network. It will facilitate the regular tasks faced by every network administrator. And if there is a network problem, it will help you to find and rectify the problem quickly, even if you are not on site. Finally, as I've mentioned throughout this video, Industrial HiVision was developed for the management of industrial networks, but that does not mean it has no value in other environments. Just download the software and try it free of charge. You're not taking a risk or making a commitment. There's even a built-in network simulation tool, so you do not need any network hardware to evaluate Industrial HiVision. I'm sure you'll be delighted by what you discover in this application. As always, your feedback is really appreciated. Thank you for watching.